So the girls worked hard. They did a lot of jumping, and I don't know if they were tired from going home or what, but we did a lot of stuff. And then this dance, of course, we always put together a good summer school dance for the fun of it.